One of the things I tell people to do a lot is to go to the mirror, especially first thing in the morning before you brush your teeth or anything, and look in the mirror and just say, I love you. I really, really love you. And start connecting with that inner child that's inside, a little kid who's probably been pushed away for a long time. And when you do that, it's amazing how miracles seem to happen.